attack, we'll be ready. Everything makes sense now. This is my place. My mission.
Protect and serve.
Welcome to Fort Atlas. Don't worry about the bots. They're working for me. What defines everyone?
Killing fools with a roof over my head sounds like a good trade to me.
We're all links in the chain.
Says they'll build us up better. In the wasteland. Not sure if I should be thrilled or terrified. If this Brotherhood wants order in the wasteland, then they have my vote. I know how to fix things. That's a skill, right? You buying this keep the peace idea these Brotherhood types are putting down? I'll haul 1,000 boxes or fill 1,000 crates, if that's what it takes to join up. know how to fix. Things. That's a skill, right?
Don't worry about the bots. They're working for me. Brotherhood's always looking for good tech. Looking to make a difference? You've come to the right place. Lightship's in rough shape. Think you'll be all right?
I'm gonna join up and take on the wasteland. Scientist soldier. I like the sound of that. Not killing ghouls for a roof over my head? Sounds like a good trade to me. I came too far to get turned down now.
give me a chance. I won't regret it.
Any news to share?
We'll make Atlas stronger than Fort Defiance ever was.
Trees are the enemy, must eliminate trees. Trees plus lumberjack protectron. equals desirable wood product. Lumberjack Protectron creates desirable wood products, but has no use for them.
Hey, good to see you again. I'll try not to get in your way.
Find, protect, and preserve.
Stay on your toes. The wasteland is merciless. Everything makes sense now.
You're here. Good. To review the current situation, one of our patrols located a cache of dangerous weapons in a raider storeroom. Stolen Brotherhood weapons, no less. Your assignment is to secure the storeroom for the Brotherhood, and the weapons along with it. I'll put together a squad and meet you there. But given the situation, it's imperative you arrive there as soon as possible. Any questions, initiate?
Involve this much paperwork.
Paladin Romani forbids engagement without warning, so we will attempt to speak to them when we arrive. That being said, the raiders have already made it clear they're determined to be our enemies. Stealing supplies, ambushing patrols, using Brotherhood weapons to terrorize the region. If they are unwilling to cooperate, we will put our foot down. So be prepared for combat.
I hope my next mission is soon. I'm tired of being stuck in
care. Are you insinuating this is a personal matter? I am carrying out the Brotherhood's mission. The reason our logo is on those weapons is because we swore to keep them out of civilian hands. Now it's time to fix our mistake.
These people are still hurling nukes at each other. It's madness.
Cleaning duty again?
I should put negligence on your record for asking that question. Lucky for you, I don't have the time. If you can recall your last assignment, it had to do with putting down a rabid den of blood eagles in possession of military-grade rocket launchers. The same kind of rocket launchers were discovered in the possession of some raiders from Crater. Needless to say, that's a problem, and we are going to fix it.
We're here to stay.
I'm not sure why you wouldn't want to. They're a menace to Appalachia. But if you have some way of negotiating with them, that's on you. I'm sure Paladin Romani would appreciate a non-violent solution.
We'll make Atlas stronger than Fort Defiance ever was.
One last thing. We need to confirm the weapon's source. I find it unlikely the raiders will be willing to talk until after we send them a very clear message. If any of them are still alive after that, we can question them. But priority one is securing the weapons they already have. That will be all. Dismissed.
Tell Max about my latest patrol. He is gonna love it.
It's impressive how much they've managed to rebuild here, in spite of the scorched clay.
Raiders causing trouble again. We'll have to do something about them.
Oh. Not as young as it used to be, Layla. Spend all day hunched over the
world. We're gonna be invincible.
We should spend less time mourning for Defiance and more time here, where Appalachia's future will be decided.
I'm never gonna make a name for myself holding down the fort. When do I get to go out and prove my worth?
I hope my next mission is soon. I'm tired of being stuck in Fort Atlas.
be sure to stop while you can. Ammunition and other supplies available here. If you have supplies to trade, I can be of service. Welcome, citizen. I am authorized to trade supplies. Be sure to stock up while you can. Requisitions now available. If you have supplies to trade, I can be of service. Free supply here, citizen. To trade supplies and equipment. Stock up now while supplies are available. Thank you.
like we have a visitor. Did the Brotherhood send you? Didn't know they were working with run-of-the-mill average wastelanders. Thought they wanted you strapped into one of those tin cans round the clock. It's wrong of me to judge by appearances, though. Why don't you introduce yourself? That's so. You got a deed to go with that claim? Because, we're not gonna sign it.
This vault and all material goods within are hereby under possession of the Brotherhood of Steel. This requisition will aid us in the preservation of technology and the protection of mankind. Your compliance will ensure your safety.
You know, I'm interested in hearing more about this protection of mankind business. I suppose killing a few no-good raiders is an easy price to pay for the benefit this measly little vault will provide for us as a species. Is that it?
I repeat, your compliance will ensure your safety. Not that I'd expect a simple-minded brute to understand.
Resorting to name-calling already. I have to say, I'm disappointed. Thought I'd be able to speak to someone civilized from a big-shot organization like yours. What about you, Forward Scout? Think we can work this one out? Or are your underpants in as tight of a bunch as Mr. Compliance over there?
You did what?
Oh, so that was you. Meg's mentioned your name here and there. Don't worry, only good things. She placed a lot of trust in you back then. It seems to have paid off. All right, then. I don't know what's possessed you to put your lot in with the Brotherhood of Steel, but I'm sure there's more to that story. Just don't expect to use the same excuse more than once. And, humor me on one thing. This place doesn't offer us any strategic leverage over the Brotherhood. If anything, you're gonna waste more resources protecting a place so far away from your home base. So then, it must be the weapons that are important to you. What's so special about these rocket launchers that a top-ranking member would come to collect them himself?
I don't know how you became aware of our internal hierarchy, but it's irrelevant to the situation. You will leave the weapons in the vault and disperse. Now.
How about you? Do you seriously take orders from this constipated suit of metal? Terrorize? We're out here trying to survive, just like anyone else. Meanwhile, the Brotherhood is marching around in power armor, threatening people who don't meet its demands. You tell me who's the real terror. We're heading back to Crater. This stash isn't worth it.
Not so fast. Tell us where you got those weapons from.
Ooh, sorry. I don't discuss Raider affairs on Brotherhood territory. If you really want to know, you can come talk to me in Crater. Don't worry. If it's only one of you, we don't usually kill on sight. Now let us through.
We completed the first part of our mission. And in the process, uncovered an enlightening piece of news about our new initiate. That means you. When did you plan to disclose your previous relationship with Crater? As someone who's pledged my loyalty to a dedicated cause, no, I don't. In order to achieve its mission, the Brotherhood doesn't have the luxury to be pleasant with everyone. Now that you're one of us, you'd better internalize that, and quickly. Moving forward, we still need to track down the weapon source. That man appeared to know something. I don't care how you get it out of him, but make sure you get it.
Thank you.
This is your top priority. The longer we let these weapons spread, the more difficult it will be to track down all of them.